Right. Hi guys, what's going on, and welcome back to episode 3 of my FIFA series. As you can see, straight into the calendar, we got Norwich away, Newcastle at home, and Chelsea in the cup, which should be a pretty big game. We've also got Leeds away, so maybe an easy run of Premier League fixtures. Chelsea in the cup, though, could be a difficult game, but let's just get straight into it. Transfer window has officially closed at the end of this month. I'm just going to get straight into this Premier League action with a simmed match against Norwich. Now, you think it should be a relatively easier win against Norwich. They're not probably a big team, you'd think. So, hopefully we should just get a nice and easy 3 points against the Canaries. We are going away though, so that could play a bit of a part. But we sim through, and it is a nice, maybe not so comfortable, but it's a 2-3 win against Norwich. Pukki scoring the first, but then Aubameyang also gets one. So, a good result, but maybe not as dominant as we would have liked. But now we've got the big game. Chelsea in the cup. I'm pretty sure it's home. I'm setting recovery days just because we did just play a game. We've only kind of really got one main team, so this is going to be a big fixture in the Carabao Cup against Chelsea. So yeah, let's get straight into this game. Alright, so we're ready to get things underway. Chelsea with the first kickoff, and they're going to start with the ball. This will be a more difficult game than the Tottenham one, I think, because Chelsea, I think, on this game are a far better side than the Tottenham team. At least card and stats alone, they are a lot better. They've got heaps better players in probably a lot of areas, maybe, except at the attacking front. But Chelsea, early chance, but we're gonna get a chance now to have maybe a little bit of a run with it. It's a good break from Rodrigo. He's back behind Jorginho, and now that's a good run from Aubameyang. Can he kind of pop it in? No, he's been denied. So we're looking to maybe get a quick start here, as it is one of these cup games. If we do draw, it'll go to pens. It's not one of those ones where it goes to a replay, I don't think, yet. So we'll have to see, but big game. Yeah, this is. But we're not looking to make it go to pens. We are looking to get just that, right? Maybe 1-0, 2-0, 2-1 win. Just a nice win, just to keep us going in the cup. Because I don't think we're into win the Premier League this season. I don't think that's where we're going to be at. But I do think if we can have some good cup runs, like maybe a domestic cup win, like a Carabao Cup or an FA Cup, then that would be a good starting point, I think, for our first kind of trophy in this series. But as we move forward, Chelsea with a chance here, but it's a good block in defence, a good defensive stop. And it's just kind of a little bit of end-to-end football here, as it's a chance now for Rodrigo, but it is 1-on-3, and he can make his way through a few here, and it's a good chance, but he's just popped it wide, and that was probably one of our best chances in this game, to be honest, as Chelsea now get to play it out from the back and kind of make their own attack here. As you can see, they're kind of a bit stuck with our defense. We'll work with it. We win the ball back now. It's Rodrigo and Aubameyang. Again, he loses it. Aubameyang wasn't a great chance. But now Chelsea, they have a chance here. They've kind of split us open, but not so much that it hurts us. Just right now, as they are just popping it forward here. Is there a chance here for Chelsea? It's a good save by the keeper. Maybe not necessarily one. I think it would have gone wide of the goal, but it's a good save to make anyway, just for reassurance, as now they start to go forward with Werner It's a good start. It's a good block. And now we can get it out. It's not a great pass, although Aubameyang can win it back, but it's taken straight back off him by the defenders. So we weren't really much of a chance there in this one. As Chelsea continue it forward, it's a good pass, but just overhead it too much, and we're going to be able to clear it nicely there. Although it's not an easy clearance, and is there a chance here for Chelsea? It's Werner, and it's back in, and it's a goal for Chelsea. That's not how he really wanted to start it, but it is a good goal. They had to work us over for it, but it is Werner, and I think Kai Havertz working for that goal. Oh no, Gareth Bale. But, yeah, it's not a great start for us, is it, to be honest? But we'll try and lift our heads up. We'll try and get a goal back in this game as Dejempo can get a good run over that side. There's nothing much coming from it, as that pass could have been deadly, but it's a good interception from the Chelsea defenders. They are solid, the Chelsea defenders, I won't lie. They are playing it well so far. They might try to look, add one on right before the half though, but it's a good defensive stop in our box. But now again, it's a good chance for Chelsea. They just keep making chances there. But is this a good chance on a breakaway? It's Dejempo. He goes back to Norton, who they can break a spot with Rodrigo, who can try and turn him, but he kind of loses it. But he holds it in the end. And it falls down to Cadwary, who can play it to Norton. Then Cadwary. Then it's just kind of lost in translation there. Cadwary wins it, but it has, and calls for half time, the referee. Hasn't been a great half, but I think we can rescue it, as we'll be back for the second half, which is now. And to be honest, we haven't played the best, I think. We haven't played the worst, though. We are only 1-0 down against what I would say is probably one of the best teams in the Premier League. Although it might not be a Premier League game, we are looking to maybe kind of stand up here and have a go as Chilwell can maybe try and pop it into Pulisic. He's got a little bit of room, but it's a good defensive stop again. It's just kind of this kind of football, kind of how I play, I think, now. As this chance, as Werner's been led in here, is this their second? Oh, it is. It's a good goal for Chelsea, and is this the point of no return where Chelsea just score that goal that'll keep them ahead? And is that a bit of a problem for us, as now we can get a little bit of a run on with Dejempo. He's got to work it through a few, but he's done all right here, but he does lose it to N'Golo Kante, who I think is by far Chelsea's best player overall and on this game. He's just such a kind of rocky midfield, and it's now a chance for Werner again, and Bale's also there with him. Can they pop it into someone? Can this be their third? It's a good chance, but it's a good save as well. Keeper went to go for it, but backs off. Kante's got it, but he was, in the end, offside. So now it's a substitution. Azpilicueta for James, which is a good defensive one, I think, because they are looking to hold on, and I think Aspi is much more defensively sound than Reece James. But that's not a great tackle there, is it, from Chilwell? It's not great. It's a foul. Clear foul. As we now try and go forward with it. Dejempo couldn't really do much with it, as now Dubois, as we move up. Aubameyang, there's a good chance here, and it's a good save though from Kepa, as I'm going to make a substitution as Werner comes off. Interesting that Timo Werner's come off for Lukaku, which is probably one of the best substitutions you could have out there, as Cadwary pops it up to Dejempo, who just kind of has to hold it in midfield, and Arnold, and they go back to Flood. Can they just split some room? Dubois. Pop it in the middle towards Cadwary. Can Aubameyang have a go here? Is this a good chance? And it's in, and it's our first goal. Can we bring this back now? Do we have a chance in bringing this game back? We're 2-1 behind, but we are playing more positively now, as we now have a substitution for our team, and we're into this next phase of the game where we've got to try and drag probably a goal back. But now, we can't let Chelsea in again. As that is a good save by our keeper, I think McLeod. That is a great save there. Important one maybe in the end of things. As now Chelsea just pressing and pressing and pressing. And it's a good chance here again, and it's a brilliant save again. Our keeper really just holding us in this game. It's kind of been the life I think I needed in this game to maybe keep us within a fighting chance. As Rodrigo, he steps away from Kante. He's going to need some support though. Norton, who's out wide. Dejempo, but he's not really going to be able to do much as they try to go to Kadwiri. But Chelsea win it back. Lukaku, he hasn't got the pace that Werner has. So I wouldn't be surprised if we're just able to keep him out. And he won't be able to knock on the door as much. As there's another chance for Chelsea, but they hit the bar. Oh, I don't think they can believe it. It's a bar shot. Chelsea probably should have been 3-1 up here. They've been probably very unlucky compared to us. Though we have been a little bit unlucky, they have got some chances that probably should have been buried and put away, gone to waste. There's Aubameyang. Is he in with a chance here? Aubameyang, step past one and two. Oh, is that? No, it's not a foul. It was a good chance from Aubameyang. Probably a wasted one, to be fair. Probably just could have kicked a shot or put a shot in. As now is another chance. Rodrigo trying to sort some stuff out. Trying to make some room. Trying to pick a pass. There's Aubameyang again. Rodrigo again. Do we have another chance brewing here? Rodrigo. There's a turn in. It's a shot. And it's a brilliant goal. And we are back. Level 88 minutes played. And we've drawn ourselves back in 2-2. Is this going to go to a penalty shootout? It might do. And I know how OP goalkeepers are on this game, so we're going to need to place our shots where we are. And I decided not to take Aubameyang off, just in the case they do not score again and we do go to penalties. But that is a brilliant goal and an important one to keep this cup run alive that I've said I wanted to do. And it's plus 3 minutes here, which could be good and bad for us. We might get a chance to score, but it also leaves Chelsea a little bit more time to pile on some pressure. Oh, and it's a foul, no way. And they've got a chance here, but these chances, I think normally it's too far out as Gareth Bale tees it up for Chelsea. But again, a save, and now we've got to go to pens and try and win this, and we'll be back when we're starting the penalty shootout. So we're here now. The penalty shootout. It's Arnold versus Kepa as our first taker. And he smashes it in. It's a green shot. And it's important that they put it in. Jorginho versus McLeod. I dive to that side and it's just the wrong way. Jorginho can pop it away. Rodrigo trying to bang it in. Kepa, does he dive? He does. Good finish, Rodrigo. Now, Lukaku, can he score against McLeod? It's a good save and he can't. And that might be very important. Kadwiri, stick it top bins, no nonsense, and it's a good goal. And we are now 3-1 up in this penalty shootout. Can Gareth Bale do something important here? No, he misses. He misses to the left. If Gogol can finish this, it's a win for us in the penalty shootout, and we advance. And Gogol, and he puts it away, and we are through to the next round of the, I think, EFL Cup or the Carabao Cup, and we are through to the next round on penalties, and it's a great result for us. And now back in to the Premier League season. Now we got Newcastle, I think, away at St. James's Park as Le Grande asks for a new contract. So I'm just going to do that right now, right before the Newcastle game. Le Grande, you can get a new contract, my friend. That's not the right player, is it? Almost got to quit to save. But now, Le Grande, contract expiring in 10 months. I'm not going to change kid now, I'm going to delegate a renewal. He had a 1-year extension. But he is a good defender, so I will give him that. But Newcastle, they're currently 18th, don't have the £1 billion that they're going to have in real life soon. And this is a good 2-1 win. Not that comfortable Aubameyang. We were 1-1 until Aubameyang goal. But again, just a good calm when we've got one game left in this, the Leeds United game. Away from home, I am pretty sure, at Leeds. Did I have a stadium in this game? Not sure why, maybe licensing got in the way of them getting Ellen Road onto this game. But it's our final game of the episode. You can see, big game next episode. Liverpool at home in the league. That will be a big game. But Leeds versus Lman FC should win this one, you'd think. And it's a nice 2-1 win again. Bamian getting both goals. And it's kind of been good in this series so far. We sit atop of the Premier League table. Aubameyang, I'm pretty sure, is top goal scorer. And I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and for you guys to have a good one, and goodbye.